Yes, friends, in prayer class, we learned some basic formulas. Today, we have to solve some problems, okay? According to the basic concepts. So, in trigonometric chapter, we have three reciprocals, okay? How many reciprocals are there? Three reciprocals. What are they? The first one is sine theta into cosec theta is equals to 1, okay? Our next reciprocal, tan theta into cot theta is equals to 1. And the third reciprocal, so cos theta into sec theta is equals to 1. So these are the basic concept. Okay, by using that concept, you can prove that this problem. So first part, all of you observe the LHS part. Here given LHS part, so given that, so tan theta plus cot theta whole square is equals to. It is in the form of a plus b whole square. According to algebra, a plus b whole square formula, a square plus b square plus 2ab. Okay. So now it is becomes tan square theta plus cot square theta plus 2 tan theta into cot theta. Okay. So we know that tan theta into cot theta how much? 1. So tan theta into cot theta 1. 1 into 2 is equals to 2. So therefore, tan square theta plus cot square theta and plus 2. Next is equals to, shall write this 2 as 1 plus tan square theta, okay, and plus 1 plus cot square theta. That means I am applying this 2 for 1 tan square theta and for 1 cot square theta, okay. According to identity properties, so secant square theta minus tan square theta is equals to how much? 1. Okay. So secant square theta is equals to 1 plus tan square theta. Is it right?
Okay.
So that's where you can write 1 plus tan square theta is equals to secant square theta. So write down here secant square theta plus. Next, we have cosecant square theta minus cot square theta is equals to how much? 1. From this one, cosecant square theta is equals to 1 plus cot square theta. Shall I write 1 plus cot square theta is equals to cosecant square theta? Yes. So instead of this one, write down cosecant square theta. Yes, the first one is proved. Okay, secant square theta plus cosecant square theta proved. Or next, we have to prove the second one. So I am taking second one. So secant square theta plus cosecant square theta is equals to, shall I write secant square theta as 1 by cos square theta?
Yes.
And plus cosecant square theta as you can write to 1 by sin square theta. Taking LCM, so LCM is equals to cos square theta into sin square theta. Okay, taking LCM, sin square theta into 1 is equals to sin square theta plus cos square theta into 1 is equals to cos square theta. According to identity property, sin square theta plus cos square theta is equals to much 1. So therefore, 1 by writing cos square theta into 1 by sin square theta, because 1 into 1 equals to much 1 only. So it is equals to, now 1 by cos square theta is equals to secant square theta. Yes, secant square theta into 1 by sin square theta is equals to cosecant square theta. Okay. Now include secant square theta into cosecant square theta. Okay, additions. So now second example number 2. If 3 sin theta plus 4 cos theta is equals to 5, then find the value of 4 sin theta minus 3 cos theta value. Okay. So first of all, you are given that. What are the given value? So 3 sin theta plus 4 cos theta is equals to 5. But I don't know the value of 4 sin theta minus 3 cos theta. Okay. Let us consider. So let 4 sin theta minus 3 cos theta value is equals to some x. You have to consider some x. for solving this problem, the concept is squaring on both sides of these two equations and adding them. Okay, so first of all, now 3 sin theta plus 4 cos theta, okay, is equal to 5. Squaring on both sides. Squaring on both sides. Okay, so 3 sin theta plus 4 cos theta whole square is equal to, so 5 square is equal to so much 25. Now it is in the form of a plus b whole square. Yes, right. So a square plus b square plus 2ab. 3 sin theta whole square is equal to 9 sin square theta plus 4 cos theta whole square is equal to 16 cos square theta plus, so 2ab means 2, 3 is 6, 6 into 4 is equal to 24. Sin theta into cos theta is equal to 25. Let us consider equation number 1. Next, the second equation is 4 sin theta minus 3 cos theta is equal to x. Again, squaring on both sides. So, squaring on both sides. We will get, so 4 sin theta minus 3 cos theta whole square, it is equal to x square. Now it is in the form of a minus b whole square, formula a square plus b square minus 2ab. So 4 sin theta whole square becomes 16 sin square theta plus 3 cos theta whole square 9 cos square theta and minus 24 sin theta into cos theta is equals to x square. Let us consider equation number 2. Now adding both the equations. So therefore, now adding equation number 1 and 2. Okay, so students, if you are adding both the equations, plus 24 sin theta cos theta minus 24 sin theta cos theta, both the terms are get cancelled. Next, 9 sin square theta plus 9 cos square theta. Shall I take in this 9 sin square theta plus 9 cos square theta? 9 is the common? Yes. So, 9 is the common. So therefore, we get sin square theta plus cos square theta and plus. Next, so in 16 cos square theta and 16 sin square theta, again, should I take 16 is the common? Okay, so 16 of sin square theta plus cos square theta. Okay, and plus. So, on next, it is equals to, in arch set, we have 25 plus x square. So write down 25 plus x square. According to identity property, sin square plus cos square theta is equal to so much 1. Here also it is equal to 1. So 1 into 9, 9. 1 into 16, 16. 16 plus 9, how much? 25. Okay. So 25 is equal to 25 plus x square. Next, shifting this 25 into LHS set. So 25 minus 25 is equal to so much x square. 25 minus 25 is equal to 0. So that's why x square is equal to 0. But I require x value. So therefore, x is equal to square root of 0, how much? 0 only. That means you are getting x is equal to 0. Okay? So that's why the value of, now, the value of 4 sin theta minus 3 cos theta value is equal to how much? 0 is the answer of this problem. Okay? Right. Okay. Next, the third one is most important. So, to prove that cot pi by 20 into cot 3 pi by 20 into cot 5 pi by 20 into cot 7 pi by 20 into cot 9 pi by 20 value is equal to 1. That means we have to prove the total LHS value is equal to 1. Okay. So, dear students, observe here. Pi radians is equal to 180 degrees. You have to remember. Pi radians is equal to so much angle, 180 degrees. Here given pi by 20. So pi by 20 is nothing but pi is equal to so much 180 degrees. So I can here 180 is divided by 20. Okay. So 0, 0 cancel, 2 1s are 2 9s are. That means pi by 20 is nothing but 9 degrees. Pi by 20 is nothing but 9 degrees. Okay. Substitute here. Now, LHS is becomes cot 9 degrees into 9. Pi by 20 how much? 9 degrees. 9 3s are 27. So, cot 27 degrees. Next, cot 9 5 is 45. Cot 45 degrees. Next, cot 9 7 is 63. Next, into cot of 9 9 is 81 degrees. That means I am shifting radians into degrees. Okay. Next, I am writing cot 9 degrees, cot 27 degrees as it is. We know that cot 45 degrees is equal to so much 1. The value of cot 45 is 1. Next, shall I write 63 degrees as cot of 90 minus 27? Is it right? 90 minus 27, how much? 63. Next, shall I write 81 degrees as 90 minus 9 degrees? Yes. Next, according to all silver teacups, cot of 90 minus theta is equal to tan theta. Okay, praise plus. Cot 90 minus theta is equal to tan theta. Okay, apply this basic formula here. Next, cot 9 degrees, okay, into cot 27 degrees into here 1, write down as it is. Cot 90 minus theta is equal to tan theta. Here theta is equal to so much 27. Okay. So write down tan 27 degrees into cot 90 minus 9 degrees is becomes tan 9 degrees. And next, according to basic formulas, reciprocals. Tan theta into cot theta is equal to so much 1. Apply this basic formula here. See students, cot 9 degrees into, I am writing tan 9 degrees equal as, okay, into write down 1 as is. Next, cot 27 degrees into tan 27 degrees, okay, it's very simple. Tan theta into cot is almost 1. So cot 9 degrees into tan 9 degrees is equal to so much 1, okay, into 1 into cot 27 into tan 27, how much? 1. Okay. So 1 into 1 into 1 is equal to so much as 1. So therefore, RHS is proved. Okay. That is the concept of this problem. Okay. Okay. Here, students, by using all similar teacups to basic formulas, okay, press on class number 2, press plus. So by using that class, we have to solve these two problems. See here, find the value of sine 330. Cos 120 plus cos 210 plus sin 300. So write on this sin 330 as 360 minus 30. Or write on this cos 120 as 90 plus 30. Next, cos 210 as 180 plus 30. Write on 300 as 360 minus 60. Okay. Next, second problem. Find the value of cos square 45 plus cos square 135 plus cos square 225 plus cos square 315 degrees. Don't shift cos square 45 degrees. We have shifting 135 degrees as 90 plus 45. Next, 225 as 270 minus 45. Okay. Next, 315 as 360 minus 45. Okay. So therefore, you get the answer. Okay. So solve these two problems. Yeah, I think I'll be able to.